Yeah. Cold world. Griselda. You know what I mean? You know what it is? When I show up, I'm on 10, not 9. On the night I was born, the rain was pouring. God was crying, lightning struck, power outage, sparks was flying. The real one's here, the young boy that walked with lions around the outlines of chalk with a.
Welcome everyone here on 2K Sports. Can't wait to get some NBA action going. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg and our sideline reporter David Aldridge. We've got the Milwaukee Bucks and the Orlando Magic. Now here's Robertson. Wendell Carter unable to get his last shot to go. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Here's Smith. Shot clock at 4. Nice bucket inside there by 6'5 forward Craig Smith.
Second chance points always hurt. Block out.
Hey, guys standing around spectating. I mean, you got to get in there and get tough.
Here's Robertson. After the Magic pick up 2. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Nice dish by Robertson to set up the bucket.
Boy, you got to bring more energy than this. Abdul-Jabbar isn't easily going to be thrown off by a little contact. Abdul-Jabbar is not going to be thrown off much by a little contact.
Here's Robertson. Now, here is Abdul-Jabbar, defended by Carter. Crafty move. And Abdul-Jabbar with the layup.
Well, you know, if you're playing Robertson to score, not a bad idea, but that means you're going to leave other guys open, and he'll find
them. Pass to Bull. Now, here's Fultz. Bull, that's good.
Really like the quick decision-making of Fultz. They're excellent at surveying the floor for the open teammate.
And then Abdul-Jabbar slams it in.
Yeah, I don't think you can allow Abdul-Jabbar to get ideal position inside, because if you do, he's dunking it all over you.
And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the Bucks.
And right from the jump, they've been working hard to establish themselves inside, using agility and power to get shots in the paint.
They've also displayed a real unselfishness as a team, moving the basketball well, sharing the rock, and giving everybody a chance to participate in the offense.
And he can't hit the second.
You know, both of Wendell Carter Jr.'s parents played basketball at a really high level. And you know what I like to say? You cannot run away from the DNA. And I think you see that DNA of his parents in his game.
Here's Bull. That one falls, coming off Anthony's feet. Bulls got 6 points.
Obviously, a mix-up defensively on that possession.
They get it back. Abdul-Jabbar. And Abdul-Jabbar throws it down.
Nice job getting position that time by Abdul-Jabbar. And once he gets that position, he goes to work.
Inside. Now here's Abdul-Jabbar. He's got 8.
I think this is where you give Abdul-Jabbar the ball and just watch him do his thing. So hard to stop inside.
Man, what a pass that was there. He really, really relishes making the game easier for his teammates.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
Old school D right there, just telling them no easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
We've got 123 left in the first quarter.
He is anchored in and making a living down low tonight.
Here's Bull. Lays it up and banks it in. 10 points for him.
Yeah, inside, Bull does a great job just making subtle adjustments and utilizing that length.
And now the first timeout called here for the Magic.
It's your 407 Dance
team. The Bucks making a change here. Go. 103 left to play in the first quarter. Back to Fultz. To the wing right side. There's the three. And then Carter with the dunk.
A terrific offensive rebound. Carter Jr. excels using that big body of his to take advantage on the boards.
Yeah, he's shown terrific control of the pace and the rhythm of this offense.
You know, numbers don't always tell the story, guys, but his assist totals do paint the picture here. I mean, he's got everybody involved.
And at 7-2, Bull has incredible vision, including noticing when his teammates are open.
Nice ball movement by Milwaukee. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And Abdul-Jabbar throws it down. And so it's Kareem Abdul-Jabbar making things happen for Milwaukee.
16.
What an amazing quarter. There with
20.
And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter of action so far. And look what we've seen from Milwaukee. What do you think, guys?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
Yeah, and it's worked. They've got a clear edge and points in the paint. Now we'll see if they go with a more balanced attack or just keep on pounding it inside.
Bucks leading by 4. Pass to McLaughlin. It's stolen by Anthony. Here's Ben Carroll. Back to Wagner. That one misses. Here is McLaughlin to the paint. Back to Abdul-Jabbar. Good from the moment it left his hand. That makes him 10 for 14.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Here's Ben Carroll. Rebound by Smith. To the inside. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And then Abdul-Jabbar slams it in.
And how about the vision there from the big O guys? Beautiful.
Bucks leading by 8. Abdul-Jabbar in the post.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Nice play, and you can see they're gathering momentum.
You know, they need to stay aggressive here. Build the lead up while they've got the chance. Don't waste this opportunity. Well, I'm not sure how that one found the bottom of the net, but, hey, you take it when it comes.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
You know, the size of Abdul-Jabbar typically overwhelms defenses, especially when he's operating close to the rim, forcing them to act as he draws the foul.
And Wagner's got the ball here for the Magic. 8-point game. And the shot goes in. And Carroll's got his first basket.
And great work inside. This is where Boncaro feasts.
Out of bounds. Milwaukee takes possession. The Bucks making a switch here. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. And Kareem throws it down.
The D just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA. The lead is what it is right now.
You know, you look at it, the communication is lacking, as is the trust. They can ill afford those types of breakdowns. It won't work. You can't win with those kind of breakdowns.
Take your 407 next team.
And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Here's Fultz. Milwaukee with the rebound.
You rarely see him missing dunks, but the defender was right in his face on that one, and it threw him off just enough.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Defensive foul.
And you see defenses trying to be physical with Bolt. That time, contact on the shot had no effect.
Pass to Cunningham. Lays it up off the glass. Cunningham's got the lead up to 10 now for the Bucks.
Give them credit. Offensively, they've been the more efficient team.
Well, you know, it's been all high-percentage shot for them so far. I mean, just the kind of execution you want in the first half.
And finished off by Fultz.
Well, I like watching Fultz use his ball-handling skills. Excellent purpose with the dribble. Knows how to shake free to get a shot.
Smith right side.
That's all you.
And it's out of bounds. The Bucks able to retain possession here.
And he made the right read on that play, but just couldn't secure the steal.
You know, fellas, 1 second quicker, and that's going the other way.
And he makes good on the layup. Abdul-Jabbar has got 10 points in the quarter.
And don't let the lean physique fool you. Kareem, with the strength to finish through contact as well as anybody who's ever played.
And that one, good.
Major dominance, and it comes so easily for him. Fantastic at getting to his spots on the floor.
They set the pick. Out to the right wing. Bull. Off target with his 3.
Even with every shot clanging off the rim, he seems determined to keep hoisting up these 3. It might be time to get inside of that arc.
And Kareem throws it down.
Well, you see the toughness and the instincts of Jabbar. I mean, always a threat for these second chance opportunities.
about 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Pass to Bull. Number 12 goes in. He's made 7 of 12 now.
And the defense, no factor, which is why he simply laid it in.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar again. Abdul-Jabbar's got 34 points.
Carter Jr. plays with an impressive physicality. I think it's what makes defenders overcommit like this.
He'll take his 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the game right here.
And when he's gotten himself to the line this season, he's come through right around 74% of the time.
And, guys, that's an increase in his free throw percentage from last year. Maybe not a large one, but it is a little bit higher, so you got to like that progress.
And so it's the Milwaukee Bucks looking at a 13-point lead heading into the next quarter. And their ability to get points in the paint has made all the difference in this one. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here.
Bucks timeout.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. Bucks leading by 13. Down low. And Abdul-Jabbar throws it down.
It's basically been all him. I mean, he scored most of the points himself.
And it's Anthony with the jam.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt GA.
And, you know, that's exactly what happens when you don't settle. That's the result. Tremendous effort and a big-time finish there.
Milwaukee shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. And he can't get the first one.
Wow. What, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe.
7'2" Abdul-Jabbar is such a remarkable player, so talented, and you gotta love that unblockable signature skyhook shot that he mastered from an early age.
Abdul-Jabbar.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power,
hammering down the two-hand slam.
Really piling on the lead with a dunk like that.
Great teamwork, punctuated by a strong finish.
That is the perfect fast break, guys. Getting a hoop before the defense can get set.
Yeah, he just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam.
I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will really start shrinking.
And he just keeps on going. He's got more points than anybody else out there. And really just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Heads up action there. Reading the play and then beating him to the spot. Well done.
Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Nails the baby hook. Abdul-Jabbar's got 45 points.
It's a great move, and he catches the defense completely off guard.
Yeah, if that's a harbinger of things to come, he's looking at having a very big second half.
It's good. Abdul-Jabbar's got 13 points in the second half.
And, you know, that's a nice pass. You're right. I mean, that's the mentality of Allen. He won 2 college championships, both on very unselfish teams.
Abdul-Jabbar with the bucket.
Hey, whatever adjustments they made at halftime, they are working to perfection.
You know, they came out of the locker room, revved up the gas pedal, and haven't slowed down yet.
The crossover.